Let's take a look at a cue that we commonly hear in yoga, which is to relax the glutes in backbends. Now, this cue has its roots in the idea that contracting our glutes and backbends is a bad thing to do. So let's just take a quick look at some anatomy info here. So when people talk about relaxing the glutes and backbends, we're pretty much talking about gluteus maximus, which lives here on the back of the pelvis. And gluteus maximus happens to be the biggest muscle in the human body. And it crosses the back of the hip joint and it acts on the hip joint. So one of the main actions of gluteus maximus is something called hip extension. And you might be able to picture hip extension a little better if we take a look at hip flexion, which is kind of the counter movement to hip extension. So hip flexion is when our knee moves up toward our chest. In this position, my hip is flexed. And now the complementary movement is hip extension, in which the thigh moves down and back relative to the pelvis. And you can probably picture here how in this position, gluteus maximus is shortened. And this position of hip extension, or this action of hip extension, is one of gluteus maximus's main roles in the body. So now let's take a look at setting up for a bridge pose, which is one of the most common backbends where I tend to hear the cue to relax the glutes in yoga. So before we rise up into bridge pose, we're here, and hopefully your movement eyes can see that my hips are in flexion in this position. They're in flexion. And in order to lift up into bridge pose, my hips will move up toward neutral and then up into hip extension, where the thigh has moved back relative to the pelvis. So we just talked about gluteus maximus, one of its main actions being to do hip extension. So if we want to move from hip flexion up into hip extension for a bridge pose, gluteus maximus is like the main muscle. It's not the only one, but it's the main muscle that will do that in our body. So the idea of suggesting that people relax their glutes in backbends is kind of just asking us to override our nervous system and create a less efficient movement. The glutes are basically the muscles, again, the biggest and most powerful muscles in the human body, and they're designed to do hip extension. So if we're coming into bridge pose or other backbends in which we're doing hip extension, the idea of relaxing them is just going to create a less efficient and a less excellent movement. So the next time that you hear the cue to relax your glutes in bridge pose, for example, just consider taking that with a grain of salt, and instead just allow your nervous system, which is a really brilliant system, allow your nervous system to recruit the muscles the way that it wants to create the most efficient movement for you. If you enjoyed and appreciated this content, subscribe so that you can stay up to date on all the movement science-based info for yogis that I share. See you soon.